How's it going? And welcome back to another show. This is You May Roscoe, and I am Roscoe. What's up? And today's show, we're going to be doing a reaction to a song that was just released, or the video was just released recently, less than a few days ago. And I'm just getting around to it. But this is Kendrick Lamar, The Heart, Part 5. Not sure what happened to parts 1 through 4, but I'm sure we'll end up finding out at some point. But before we continue, I do want to ask for anybody who hasn't that they please subscribe to the channel and also make sure you hit the notification bell. That way you'll be reminded of anytime any future shows are being published. And let's go ahead and get this money, y'all. He looked real long, right? Nobody looking so that look of despair and loneliness.
As I get a little older, I realize life is perspective. And my perspective may differ from yours. I want to say thank you to everyone that's been down with me. All my fans, all my beautiful fans. Anyone who's ever gave me a lesson.
I feel like he about to snap. I don't know why I feel like that.
All my people.
I come from a generation of pain where murder is minor. Rebellious and more jealous, a chip you for designer. Belt buckles and clout overzealous and prone to violence. Make the wrong turn, be your will of the will alignment. Residue burn, missed at the inner city. Miscommunication to keep homo detector busy. No protection is risky. Desensitized, I vandalize pain. Covered up and camouflage. Get used to hearing arsenal rain. Analyze, risk your life, take the charge. Homies, don't fuck your baby mama once you hit the yard. That's culture, 23-hour lockdown. Then somebody called, said your little nephew was shot down. The
you throwing a lot at you. You throwing a lot at you, but it's all real stuff, though, dude. You know, and yeah, no, I kind of almost feel like I know kind of where this is going, but I'm a keep it going.
Coaches involved. I done seen niggas do 17. Hit the halfway house, get out and get his brains blown out. Looking to buy some weed, car washes played out. New GoFundMe accounts will proceed. A brand new victim will shatter those dreams. The culture.
It's so fucking soulful. It's still like so. It's still very Marvin Gaye-ish. It is crazy.
I want the hug.
I want the hug. Look what I done for you. Look what I done for you.
I said I do this for my culture.
Okay.
Let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof Rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar. Grab your by your pockets, no option if you froze up.
He had to use the bipolar friends part with Kanye's face. I'm gonna push it back just a tiny bit. This man, he's snapping. Oh my goodness.
Look what I done for you.
I said I do this for my culture. To let y'all know what a nigga look like in a bulletproof Rover. In my mama's sofa was a doodle popper, hair trigger, walk up closer. Ain't no photoshopping, friends bipolar. Grab your by your pockets, no option if you froze up. I always play the offense. Niggas going to work and selling work, late for work. Working late, praying for work, but he on paperwork. That's the culture, point the finger, promote ya. Remote location, witness protection, they gon' hold ya. The streets got me fucked up, y'all can miss me. I wanna represent for us. New revolution was up and moving. I'm in Argentina wiping my tears, full of confusion. Water in between us, another peer's been executed. History repeats again, make amends, then find a nigga with the same skin to do it.
Monster.
That's the culture, crack a bottle. Hard to deal with the pain when you're sober. By tomorrow, we forget the remains, we start over. That's the problem, our foundation was trained to accept whatever follows. dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you in a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more.
Why will? I'm pushing it back a little bit.
Except whatever follows. Dehumanized, insensitive, scrutinized, the way we live for you and I. Enemy shook my hand, I can promise I'll meet you in a land where no equal is your equal. Never say I ain't told ya. Nah, in a land where hurt people hurt more people. Fuck calling it culture.
I wonder if he really had to get those actual people to do the motion capture stuff for their faces. Because that's a dope effect.
I want the hood. Look what I done for you. Look what I done for you. Take the drums out.
I'm take the drums out, bro.
Celebrate new life when it come back around. The purpose is in the lessons we learning now. Sacrifice personal gain over everything just to see the next generation better than ours. I wasn't perfect, the skin I was in, I truly suffered. Temptation and patience, everything that the body nurtures. I felt the good, I felt the bad, and I felt the worry. But all in all, my productivity has stayed urgent. Face your fears, always knew that I will make it here. Where the energy is magnified and persevered. Consciousness is synchronized and crystal clear. Euphoria is glorified and made his. Reflecting on my life and what
I was about to say, I'm like, that's Cody.
But I done paid dues, made rules change out of love. Them same views made schools change curriculums, but didn't change me staring down the barrel of that gun. Should I feel resentful? I didn't see my full potential. Should I feel regret about the good that I was into? Everything is everything. This ain't coincidental. I woke up that morning with more heart to give you as I bleed through the speakers. Feel my presence to my brother, to my kids. I'm in heaven. To my mother, to my sis, I'm in heaven. To my father, to my wife, I am serious, this is heaven. To my friends, make sure you count them blessings. To my fans, make sure you make them investments. And to the killer that spared at my demise, I forgive you, just know your soul's in question. I seen the pain in your pupil when that trigger had squeezed. And though you did me gruesome, I was surely relieved. I completed my mission, wasn't ready to leave, but fulfilled my days, my creator was pleased. I can't stress how I love y'all. I don't need to be in flesh just to hug y'all. The memories recollect just because y'all. Celebrate me with respect, the unity we protect is above all. And Sam, I'll be watching over you. Make sure my kids watch all my interviews. Make sure you live out our dreams we produce. Keep that genius in your brain on the move. And to my neighborhood, let the good prevail. Make sure them babies and the leaders out of jail. Look for salvation when troubles get real. Cause you can't help the world until you help yourself. And I can't blame the hood the day that I was killed. You had to see it, that's the only way to feel. And though my physical won't reap the benefits, the energy they carry on admit still, I want you.
Wow. 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 Damn. Damn, that was like super, super powerful, dude. Oh my goodness, that was deep. That was so deep. Took my breath away. The consciousness of this dude is you talk about somebody vibrating on a higher level. You know what I mean? Like this dude, you know, and the way he pieced this together, man, is so amazing. And it did kind of encompass what I was thinking. You know, there's a slogan that I used to say to guys. You know, well, it depends on the group, but if there was a mixed setting of dudes, you know, dudes who came from different kind of backgrounds or whatever, I used to always say, like, man, I'm all y'all niggas. You know what I mean? Like, I'm that hardworking dude. I'm that hustler dude. I'm that dude. I'm this dude. You know what I mean? All these dudes that's out here. You know what I mean? You know, we all think. Like, and I think that's the same for a lot of us out here, you know what I mean? Like, We got our own unique things about us, but all of us are pretty much, you know what I mean, just a different version of the same kind of thing, really, you know. But yeah, with the way he was speaking, as if he was those different people, or giving those different perspectives of those people, and then to come to the end and give Nipsey's perspective, you know what I mean? Like he was speaking to his brother, you know. I heard him shout out Black Sam, you know, up in there. But yeah, he was speaking some realness, like, and the depth of this dude is like crazy. It's amazing, you know, and the way that he makes that extend into his art, you know, because he's a guy, like, he does so many different type of things, you know, switching up. He didn't do that as far as like switching up cadences or nothing like that up in here, pretty much, but he'll do that within one said song, you know, have all these different elements going on, you know. But deep dude. And I'm glad he's a part of the culture, you know. But yeah, great stuff. Like, you know, like great stuff. Like this felt like new, like I said, like new kind of Marvin Gaye type of thing, you know what I mean? And that type of social consciousness that that he used to bring, you know, in his song. So great stuff. I'm gonna get up out of here. Before I do it, like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell, hit the share button, hit the playlist option, pick the one named reaction shows. You'll watch those shows, like those shows. You'll also make sure you're not requesting anything that hasn't been reacted to already. Kendrick doesn't have a playlist yet on my page, but that depends on you. You know, if we get more requests and, you know, we build up enough catalog for this dude, we'll have a list for him. But we do have playlists for other artists, you know, so you'll find this in the reaction show playlist. But there's some other artists who have their own playlists, so you can check out all that stuff and watch them, like them. Make sure you're not requesting nothing that's been reacted to already. You know how that goes. So that's it. It's over. So closing the curtain, kissing the babies, putting them to bed. That's it. Peace.